Can you use compression fittings on plastic pipe? Yes, you can. A few things to remember. You need to put an insert in the end of the pipe before you make the compression joint. That can be a plastic insert, it can be a metal insert. No difference in performance. As long as there's an insert in, the only thing to remember is not to use a double seal insert. It just needs to be the standard insert, whether it be metal or plastic. Once you've done that, make a compression joint in the normal manner. One tip with compression fittings is if you can get one or use with a copper olive, that is sometimes better, because the copper olive is a little bit softer, just helps you seal the joint better than using a brass olive.